Here's the two color studies side by side for the sweet pea blossoms. And once these are dry, I will flip the pages over and I will work on the lighter shades of the colors. There's some lighter pinks and some very pale lavenders and lilacs in this color study from this photo that I'm cleaning. And some darker kind of maybe kind of sort of maroon color as well. These are sweet pea blossoms. Okay, let's take a look and see. Thank you.